You can cancel out bad karma with good karma by doing good things. It's a myth. It's a myth. Please listen. You can cancel out any karma by canceling that whole thought pattern, whole thought current. If you are not able to give up even one small parts of your thought current and cause even parts of your reality, that is called bad karma. If you are able to break and give up on parts of your thought current and make parts of your reality into reality, that can be called as good karma. If you are able to break the whole thought current and go beyond that thought trend, it is called completion. So, good karma does not cancel out bad karma. Canceling out happens only when you break from the whole thought current.